it, Takumi. You don't look like you're ready for this. You sure you're gonna be cool doing your thing in all this frickin' rain? I mean, I never seen you do it before.
How should I know? I can't go too fast in the rain. So I guess I'll just drive normally to start and see what happens. I can't say yet if I'm gonna be fast or slow out there under these conditions. All I know is I'm gonna take it easy, because if I crash this car, my dad's gonna cut off my head and use my skull for an ashtray.
Here's the countdown, boys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go!
That sucks. The S14 got off to a faster start.
It's not even a turbo. He's got a 2-liter in there.
Yeah, but it's not just the size of the engine. It's the clutch technique he used on the wet surface. No wonder he's going into this race with so much confidence.
That wasn't the 8.6's best start, but I think he meant it that way. He knows he can make up time later on, so what's the point of rushing at the top?
Crap, he took the lead! His S14's got some serious power, and he could totally widen the lead to the point that we'd never catch up!
He's way behind. Looks like this hill's a bit too much for an 8.6.
Sure, but from here to the finish, it's all downhill, and that puts the 8.6 at the advantage. Dude's got some of the most killer downhill technique I've ever seen. So don't count him out just yet.
Yeah, hello? Hey there, bro.
So the 8.6 and Kenta are battling in the rain, huh?
They sure are. You should see Kenta. His confidence is through the roof. But this is the 8.6, and I know it won't be easy for him.
I would agree. No matter how you look at it, drifting through corners at low speed is an entirely different animal. At least when compared to normal race conditions.
Yeah, I know. And it can get really tricky when you have to floor the gas pedal to fully complete the drift.
While you can rely on tire grip for compensation on a dry surface, it's severely limited when you're driving in the rain.
You have to be real careful and shift the car's weight while using precise timing. Otherwise, you'll lose control and find yourself wrapped around a tree.
It makes me wonder if those two really know what they're in for. Wet conditions can be hell on the car and the driver. We'll see.
Those two, huh? Like you really even care. The only thing you're interested in is the 8.6. Not that I blame you.
Takumi, please, let me out of this car! I'm not ready to die!
Damn it, the rain's really starting to come down now.
The guy driving for the Red Suns is from Akagi, meaning neither he nor Takumi have the home turf advantage tonight. The big wild card is the rain.
Hold on. Does he even know how to drive in the rain?
Well, I'm sure he knows how. I mean, he makes his deliveries every day. This couldn't be the first time he's ever gotten behind the wheel of that car when it's been raining.
Duh, of course. That makes perfect sense.
Which means, Takumi's technique, it should be just as effective in the rain.
I'm not gonna let you catch up with me. Time to widen the gap some more. I'm so good in the rain, I can outrace some of the best turbochargers around.
Whoa! He almost started fishtailing!
Looks like
The S14's running fast in these wet conditions.
One of the hardest things to do in an FR is controlling it when it's wet out.
The only place it ever wants to spin is to the side and not forward.
Huh?
Look! Here comes the 8-6!
That's incredible! He's dripping like it's not even raining! I don't believe what I just saw!
That drift he just made was downright scary!
I've got chills running down me!
Is this really the same dude I've been plotting to break out of his daydreaming funk? I thought he was gonna take it easy on me, not being strapped in back here. But he's driving like a freaking maniac! Is this how he normally is? Plus, I can't see Jack out of this window with all the rain coming down, so how the hell is he seeing the road? I feel like we're flying through a black hole or something! What's with that god-awful ringing? I can't take this anymore! I know what's going on. He isn't human. He's a freaking monster.
This is epic. Man, I'm feeling good. I'm in the zone. Before the night's over, I'm gonna be the one to finally dethrone the 8-6 and end his winning streak. Not Ryosuke or Keisuke, but me. I'll be the new king. What the? The 8-6 is right on my tail. That's impossible. Is something wrong with my car? I don't get it! We've only gone through a couple of corners in the downhill, so how'd he catch up to me? This can't be happening! He caught me, and it was nothing to him. It's as if the rain didn't make a difference at all. But this isn't over yet.
S14.
Did you see how easy he made that look?
No way!
You're kidding!
Oh, dude, this was so worth waiting in the rain for.
Totally.
Can't even keep up. He
keeps increasing his lead after every damn turn. I'm just not getting that kind of speed through the corners. My car specs bury his in every way, so what's making the difference? I thought the rainy conditions were supposed to be to my advantage.
Got it. Keep me posted. I just got a call from the halfway point. The 8-6 passed your guy and is now in the lead.
Okay. I guess Kenta never really stood a chance after all.
But your guy wasn't a complete disaster. The 8-6 is unstoppable even when it's pouring down rain.
It was obvious before the race even started. Weather conditions play no part in gaining the advantage on him.
Now it's your brother's chance at dethroning the new king.